The powers of old have lost.
Someone's alive. They actually survived. Who is it? Hey, who are you? Are you okay? Hey, what's wrong? Whoa! Are you alright? Did he just die? What should we do? What do you mean, what should we do? We don't have a choice. We got to get him to the village.
Uh-huh. What's that? I smell something. It smells like a beast. A bloodthirsty beast is out of place here. Is it blood I smell? Oh, I thought so. A smell nothing close to elegance. You are only the second person I've smelled with this stench. And the other was Lord Shuzen Fujimori. That man cannot escape the smell of blood. But your smell may be stronger, I must admit. That smell, it's intriguing to me. What a rare discovery. It pays to walk around the town sometime. Who knows? We may see each other again. And now I bid you adieu. Oh.
Are these provisions for Fujimori forces? We'll take them from here.
This is the first rice in a long time. Tonight, we feast like lords. No, no. This is not...
Give them the... Refuse and you die.
What? Are you one of Fujimori's men?
Kill him! Don't let him get away alive!
Stop! Listen to us! Wait a second!
We don't steal things from the innocent!
What's going on? What's with all the noise?
This person called us thieves!
We're not. We are Oka Clan, a group of true samurai devoted to rebuilding Sakurai Clan. We're trying to cut off enemy supplies, so don't you call us thieves.
Pardon me for interrupting. Sorry, but these provisions were purchased from the town rice dealer. This is not the food supply for Fujimori Clan.
What? I heard that it was for Shuzen. Go. Get back to the castle.
Yes, sir.
Well, we'll get back on our way.
I'm sure Genjiro said it was provisions for Shuzen. How could this have happened?
Hi.
Ah.